Actress Sonam Kapoor says she jumped at a chance to work with filmmaker Rajkumar Hirani in the upcoming biopic on actor Sanjay Dutt. The Nija actress will reportedly essay the role of one of Sanjay's love interest in the upcoming biopic. Asked if she could share something about her role, Sonam told Anas over phone, "Unfortunately, I can't, but I'm huge Rajkumar Hirani fan. I have seen every film of his. I just jumped at the chance. I was like, I don't care. Tell me what I have to do. If you want me to walk across the frame, I'll do that." The Sanjay Dutt biopic also stars Ranbir Kapoor, Anushka Sharma, Paresh Rawal and others. The film is scheduled to release in December.